Good morning, vlog.
Good morning.
Hello.
Say good morning.
Vlog the dog.
Oh, vlog the dog.
Yeah, you
dog. Dog. We're about to, well, not about to, we still have 2 hours until our flight to Cusco.
I'm so tired.
And it's gonna be.
I swallowed a pill.
Oh, Raspi swallowed her first pill because I
without throwing up.
Because I screamed at her over and over again, so she did that. And yeah, we're just chilling and.
Ew, I look gross. Goodbye.
Oh, it's just gonna be an hour and a half flight, so it'll be short. And then we'll see you there. So say goodbye to Lima.
And the dogs.
For now.
God.
Sophie gets butt hurt.
God, everyone bullies me here.
Bye, vlog.
And then just pretend the other one doesn't exist.
Good morning, vlog.
Hello.
It is day, I don't even know anymore. Anyways, we are heading to our service project.
With the train.
And they only speak Quechua.
Quechua.
They only speak Quechua. We speak no Quechua. And right now we're just stopping for a bathroom break.
We're not in the bathroom.
We're not in the bathroom. We're not that weird. This bus ride's gonna be like 2 hours long. We gotta stop to go pick up painting. I'm so excited to paint. Okay, bye vlog.
Bye.
vlog. It is day, I don't know.
It's so cold here.
So we are back in Cusco. We spent last night with the Chari woman and in the village, and it was so cool. We stayed in tents. It was freezing as hell. We were shivering ourselves to bed. But overall, I think it was a really rewarding experience. We painted, I think, 4 water tank thingies in total out of the 5 that they had. And then they cooked meals for us. Yeah, I think they cooked like, I think, what, 4 meals for us, and they were all literally so good. I can't even begin to explain how amazing they were. When we got there, they did this traditional sort of welcoming song, dance, all that stuff.
I got proposed to. Sophie got,
okay, no, so you think we're joking here. Sophie was actually low key proposed to. When Sophie introduced herself, they asked if she was single. And
I thought it was a joke, so I was like, haha, yes.
And then they were basically like, oh, this guy is single too. I was like,
and then today when we left,
today when we were leaving, they were like, do any of the girls want to stay? Because one of the women was like, I'm looking for a girl for my son. Yeah, not totally into that. But overall, I feel like it was a wonderful experience. Those women were so sweet. We did a campfire last night. First, we were sitting around. We were just kind of talking. Then we had this competition to see like which group could, as a whole, sing perfectly the most songs. Somehow we were losing, and then we started doing charades, and then we realized, when you look up in the sky, the stars were just incredible. There's like absolutely no light pollution up there, so the stars were absolutely incredible. You could see the Milky Way, you could see Jupiter, you could see Saturn. I think you could see Scorpio up there too.
Yeah, Scorpio, you could see...
You might have been able to see a tad bit of Sagittarius, but mainly the big thing was being able to see the Milky Way and seeing Jupiter and Saturn.
Crazy.
It was unbelievable. I know, it was a real bonding experience. So we had to do a little bit of shopping right now because we have, turns out, a lot to prepare for. We didn't have as much thermals as we needed, so now we are going to grab a quick dinner or something, even though none of us are that hungry. Then tomorrow, a small trek tomorrow to kind of like, you know, get us prepared. And then the day after that's when we start our real 4-day trek, which we'll hopefully try to vlog as much as we can, even though our solar power chargers are being wonky as hell. Well, this is long, so that is all for now, and we will see you in the AM.
Bye-bye.
Peace vlog. Raspy, say goodnight to the vlog.
Ready, ready? Goodnight vlog.
We're in a cave. That's it. Bye, vlog. Yeah.